afternoon to one and all who are present here. My name is Madhuti from Class 8. Today's theme of my topic is moral values, and my topic is never hurt anybody. You should not hurt anybody because it defines who you are actually, or in one way or another. And there is always two aspects which for everything may be hurting also. Those are, you should not hurt anybody. Hurting is a time pass for you, but it leaves a deep impression on others who are feeling it. They can take some wrong decisions also. You may shed their tears and you can make their happiness. You should not make them feel. If you have been hurt by a person, you have three ways for acting towards them. Those are, first one is ignorance, applicable for strangers. Second one is forgiveness or forgetfulness. It is applicable for friends, people who you spend a lot of time with. And third one is revenge. Same as above, but revenge is a very bad way. Hurt are in so many forms. Hurt varies from one person to other. Some people may get diseases like depression, anxiety, arthritis, etc. And teasing. To laugh at someone or making them upset, you should not do that. And second one is mocking. To laugh at them and making others also to laugh at them. And third one is bullying. To upset them and hurt them and forcing them to do something that they don't want to do at all. And there is a magical word. Can you know what is this?
Sorry.
Yes, it's correct. Sorry. Sorry is divided. We have a sentence on sorry also. S belongs to someone, O belongs to what is, and R belongs to really, and another R is belongs to remembering, and Y belongs to you. Someone is remembering, really remembering you. We have a proverb that is, you should not hurt anyone because everything you do to others will definitely come back to you after a certain period of time. Means you should not do any hurt to others. If you do hurt, if you make them happy, after some time it will also become happy. If you make them sad, after some period of time you too will become sad. For example, take a plant, water it every day, means we are giving a new life to the plant. So after a few days, we'll get a fruit. So we'll be happy. If you didn't water the plant, the plant dies. After a few days, we'll not get a fruit or nothing else. So please, never hurt others. Thank you and have a nice day.